Good afternoon. We're doing 2020 Pro Debut Baseball for Floyd. Good luck. Yeah, man, I'm sorry. I'm always happy to do pack by pack. It's not a problem. That's right. Luis Robert. Well, that's a good start. Matt Manning Gold, 3 of 50. Kyren Paris, autograph. Montero, 74 of 75, gold. Mountcastle. Luis Matos Gold. Lots of nice golds. Just need to. The rare stuff. I agree. Monster Chrome time. /76/99, Ronaldo Hernandez. Montero Green autograph. Dahlbeck, Dominic Fletcher autograph, Kane City Cougars, Brady McConnell out of 99. Hey, we got orange chrome.
Yeah, we can't find them anywhere now. Anyway.
Reese Hines. 18 of 25 orange.
I was going to give you one anyway.
I'm sorry.
There's a bag.
Kevin Smith, Refractor. Good luck, box two. So that orange chrome, that was the... I think the rarest card there. Matt Wallner out of 150 blue. Josiah Gray Refractor. Kyle Muller Green. Joey Cantillo Gold. Floyd, if you open enough, man, you could build a beautiful gold set. I know you're just looking for the bigger guys, but Glenallen Hill Jr. Gold, 14 of 50. Gerard Encarnacion, 14 of 25. Dylan Carlson Blue out of 150. Dominic Fletcher and a Chris Vollemont Refractor. Josh Mears, autograph. Astadio Gold, nice. 54 of 75. Brian Hayes, Daniel Johnson, 65 of 189, of 1089. Good luck on last box, Floyd. I do have another case if you want more. I think I have another case. Maybe it's regular. Kevin, is there another case of Pro Debut Jumbo over there? When you go by, no hurry. Logan Gilbert. Dahlbeck Green. Glenallen Hill Jr. Chrome Refractor. We've opened like cases. 18 of 99. Another Luis Robert. Julio Pablo Martinez Gold, 62 of 75. Oh, Floyd, we still got a few more. Seth Johnson. Brian Ruscio. Montero autograph. Come on, be a good orange. Chris Vallemont orange, 19 of 25. Kendall Williams, autograph, Blue Jays.
Here's your stand.
Okay, thanks.
CJ Abrams, gold. Nice gold.
What's up?
I see the hangers. I just spotted it.
67 of 75. Good luck. Last box. Last pack, I mean. Oh, there we go. Adley Rushman, 116 of 150 blue. C.J. Abrams, Fragments of the Farm. Floyd, thank you very much.